Take a trip down to Mexico. Come back with that shit that might